Hi children, welcome to Computer Education. This is Reshma here. Today we are going to start new lesson, software. In this lesson we are going to discuss about what are softwares, examples for softwares and what are the two types of software. A computer is really a system of many parts working together. As you know, it is having four basic parts: keyboard, mouse, CPU, monitor. So all these devices are working together to form a computer system. Each component of a computer is either called hardware or software. So keyboard, mouse, monitor, CPU, these are our hardware, and the software programs, that is the applications, allengil system softwares, these programs in the computer are called software. Hardware, the physical parts which we can see, touch and feel are collectively called hardware. Examples: printers, scanners, microphones, speakers and webcams. Software, a set of instructions that directs a computer's hardware to perform a task is called a software. So we are giving some instructions to the computer in order to perform a task, in order to direct a computer hardware. If we need to take a printout, we have to give instructions to the printer. So through which we are giving? Through the software. So the software is set of instructions. It is a program. Software is divided into two categories: system software and application software. System software enables the application software to interact with the computer hardware. That means system software is having the full control over the application software and the hardware. It will control both the hardware and the other software applications. It is a collection of programs including the operating system, utilities and device drivers. As you know, the operating system is having the full control. So operating system, utilities and device drivers are the three types of system software. Examples for system software: Linux, Android, Microsoft Windows, antivirus software, disk cleaners, etc. These are all comes under system software. Next is application software. The user interacts primarily with application software. It means if we want to draw a picture, we open a paint software. If we want to edit a photo or video, we will use an editor software. If we want to play a music, we will open a media player. So for each task, we are depending on each application program. So an application program is a computer program designed to carry out a specific task, typically to be used by end users. So whatever the task we need to perform, we are opening a new software. That particular software is termed as application software, and it is fully controlled by the system software. Examples for application software: MS Word, Media Player, MS PowerPoint, etc. Question time. You have to find answers for these questions. What is a software? Give examples for system software. Define application software with examples. Write all these answers in your notebook and submit. That's all today. Thank you.